All of the data has been analyzed, and yet there's something I don't see. The Lindell Taylor murder televised. Kira killed a man who he thought was really me. What information is eluding me? With just a name, how can he kill? What other data does he have to see? Does he need a face to apply his deadly skill?
How can I ever be at ease with Al? His methods lack a moral code. And as for Kira, he can go to hell, taking Elle along down this dark and evil road. The truth is hard to sort out among the secrets and the lies. Familiar faces watch you, but with the perfect stranger's eyes.
Why give away half of my years to see somebody's name? I'm smart enough, so it appears, to win this stupid game. I'll rid the world of any criminal who wants to play. And also rid the world of anybody who gets in my way.
The line is quickly blurring between what's right and what is not. I don't care who gets hurt now, as long as I get one more shot.
I'm smart enough, so it appears, to win this stupid game. I'll rid the world of any criminal who wants to play. And also rid the world of anybody who gets in my way.
The truth